this, the role of the Senate, the relationship with the Senate has been an important consideration in regards to stability. The point that Ted Mack has been making publicly has been, I think, a fair point and one to consider. And in regards to stability, which party has more to gain in working with us and working with the crossbenchers as compared to which party will try and knife us?